The Elves and the Man. The elves made small shoes. The elves made tall shoes. The elves made brown shoes. The elves made clown shoes. The elves made blue shoes. The elves made moo shoes. The elves made star shoes. The elves made car shoes. The elves made scary shoes. The elves made hairy shoes. The elves gave the shoes to the man to sell. Thank you, elves. Were the elves nice or naughty? How did you know? Why was the man surprised and happy at the end of the story? If you were a magic elf, what kind of shoe would you make? Tell about them.